Geri has asked me to read the following statement, and these are her words. This is a message to the fans. Sadly, I would like to confirm that I have left the Spice Girls. This is because of differences between us. I'm sure the group will continue to be successful, and I wish them all the best. I have no immediate plans. I wish to apologize to all the fans and to thank them and everyone who's been there. Lots of love, Geri. P.S. I'll be back. I have no other comment, but I know Geri is feeling very sad. Thank you.
Alan.
Okay, statement on behalf of Spice Girls. I'm Alan Edwards. We are upset and saddened by Geri's departure, but we are very supportive in whatever she wants to do. The Spice Girls are here to stay. See you at the stadiums. We're sorry to all our fans for having to go through all of this. All our love, Victoria, Emma, Mel C, Mel B. Friendship never ends. And one final thing, if I could add, there's absolutely no problems with the American tour. That is going ahead as planned. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you. Thank you.
That's all I can say for now. Thank you.
What prompted the decision? With Geri Halliwell leaving the band, I don't see them maintaining their dominance within the international music industry. Particularly with the American tour coming up, I think you'll see a lot of cancellations and disappointed fans, and the fact that she's the front woman for the band. I think what you're seeing is a disintegration of the Spice Girls.
Watch it, she stood next to me.
Please.
It's the second greatest man.
Certainly none of my friends are going to follow them anymore. We like Geri. Geri's best. I think she's a rubbish singer and she can't sing, and I really don't think it will affect the band because she doesn't do a very good job anyway.
I think it's going to be hard. They'll probably carry on for a bit, and then I think they'll disband after that and go into TV or whatever.